I would like to tell my dear students and the distinguished guests that education sector is the top priority of the government of Punjab, and under the dynamic and visionary leadership of our Chief Minister Mian Muhammad Shehbaz Sharif, we are working day and night for in the province of Punjab in the education sector. And there is few things which we started. That was the first time in Pakistan that we have started in Punjab, and that was only because of our leader, Mian Muhammad Shehbaz Sharif. I would like to tell you that we have started the Punjab Education Welfare Endowment Fund with the seed money of 2 billion rupees. And every year we'll put 2 billion rupees in that endowment fund. And by the end of 5 years, we will have 10 billion rupees as endowment fund. From that endowment fund, we have given the scholarships to the talented students of Punjab. We have just given from the first batch about 4 or 5 months back, about 5,000 students who belongs to the underprivileged class, and their parents don't afford their education in the professional colleges and the university and colleges like you are studying. And now we are giving in October or November, we are again giving 5,000 students in Punjab this scholarship from the endowment fund. And I would also like to tell you that the Chief Minister Punjab himself is so much involved in the educational reform that I hope, inshallah ta'ala, you just have read yesterday's papers and you saw it on the media after a very 2 years hectic exercise. The National Education Policy, which is the head of the federal government, which is just announced by the federal minister for education, and it was approved in the cabinet and in the IPCC. So I want to tell you that we are it's the Punjab government. It's the first time that the federal government got wanted to get the recommendations from the provinces, and it's an honor for the Punjab government that more than 70% recommendations which the Punjab government gave that were included in the National Education Policy. And inshallah, we hope that by the year 2015, our education budget will raise to 7% of the GDP, and the literacy rate in Pakistan. And I am very hopeful the way we are working in Punjab, that right now we are ahead from other provinces. We have about 54% the literacy rate of Punjab, but I think we have to achieve the target till 2015. And the target is 86% literacy rate, and I hope that in Punjab we will, with the help of public as well as the private sector, we hope that inshallah ta'ala, we will achieve this target before 2015, and the literacy rate of Punjab will be near 85-90%. And one more thing I want to tell you, you the students, the boys and girls, you are the future of our country. The way our Chief Minister himself is giving time and appreciating the talented students, it never happened in the history of Pakistan. So I wanted to tell you, this is the last year when the students who got positions in matric, in intermediate, in bachelor's degree, BA, BSc programs. That was the first time in the history of Pakistan the chief minister gave that students guard of honor, which only the head of the states got the guard of honor. These students were given the guard of honor in the first time in the history of Pakistan. And the chief minister himself gave them 2 lakh rupees for the first position holder, 1,50,000 for the second position holder, for the each category I'm talking, and 100,000, 1 lakh rupees for the third position holder. And we also encouraged the teachers, the faculty members, and the head of the institute also got 1 lakh rupees as an appreciation that the student of that institute got the position. Most of some students from the private sector also got student. Maybe some students from your college or university got the position, and they also got the prizes from that chief minister, special incentive for the talented students who are the future of our country. This year we have raised that from 2 lakh to 4 lakh for the first position holder, and from 1,50,000 to 3 lakh for the second position holder, and from 1 lakh to 2 lakh for the third position holder. And we also sent the 20 top position holders to the renowned universities of UK and Germany. And these students went there and they saw their educational, that was their educational trip, and they saw how the universities are working in UK and Germany. And these students will definitely, they are so, I saw these students when they first came to get prize from the chief minister, but when I saw them after, you can say, 3-4 months, they are totally changed, and I think they will be, inshallah ta'ala, they will do something really good for the future of Pakistan.